it's left every avenue open, in my view, for the industry to race to the bottom, to get away with whatever they think they can get away with, and to do things as cheaply as possible. And that's where, what we have to change.